Oh! What? What happened? No! Why? Are you kidding me? You're kidding me! Ah! Oh.
Raven Repair Girl, wow! This is so good, I can use this with my Battlecruiser Rush, haha!
SCV ready.
Fuck, it's a great, great design change!
Now shut the fuck up. It's not a great design change, it's shit. Anybody that is telling you, like, that it's good, they're just, they're garbage, or they're paid by Blizzard, like, come on.
This is really great! I love having Terran late game not exist in the game anymore! I love all the losses! Fuck! Thanks for- Oh, by the way, Blizzard's totally not paying me to say this!
Are under attack.
Blizzard's totally not paying- No, they don't pay me to say any of this! Oh, by the way, the new co-op mission's awesome! Let's play co-op, guys! Let's fucking play co-op!
Shut the fuck up. Fucking losers. Fucking Blizzard shills, fucking sellouts.
Insufficient Bespin gas. Insufficient Bespin gas. Insufficient Bespin gas. Insufficient Bespin gas.
Confirmed. Now that's an ass whooping. Out. Give it a sit rep. Target in my sights.
Go ahead.
You sure about that? Go. Come again. Sounds like a plan.
Insufficient rescue gas. Insufficient.
Pushing on creep with stimmed up marines, right? That are already a little bit lower on HP, and you don't know where your opponent's banelings are located, and no scans ahead.
Yeah,
I think you're kind of asking for it. But I guess that he was preoccupied with all of the Muras that were indeed
on the other side of the map,
main base.
Yep.
I hope you enjoyed watching this game. If you did, make sure you hit that like button down below.
And if you want to see more,
make
sure
you hit that
subscribe button
so you get a notification as
soon
as I upload
more. And other than that, I want to thank you for watching. Have an amazing day.
Do not forget to smile,
right?
And I'll see you. In the next one.
Nailed it! I rate 8 out of 10.
Fabricators were fucked.
Are there enough cyclones? Are they powerful enough against air to take care of carriers? There's not that many carriers, and that one just absolutely wrecked. The cyclones have to get into range, though, which was one complication, but now the rest of the Protoss army is dead. The carriers desperately try and run away, but the cooldown on cyclones is not that long. They are absolutely destroying these carriers. And that is it. Stats, tasks, out. Gumio finally puts a point on the foot.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, kill that SCV. Get him, boys. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Yeah.
Mineral field empty. Send those workers to a...
Kerrigan, stop it. Burrow. Siege tank, something, help.
How's that going this fast? God damn it.
Oh, man. So yeah, siege tank. interested. I guess I had to back off and let you try and do it with Marines. I thought Hydra's...
You know what we should call this? We should call this the PUBG strategy. Isn't this just like a fucking PUBG game right here? It's just like 72 dudes hiding in the grass in the last circle, all just like waddling along, fucking going, this is a fun game, guys. Oh, it was really exciting. This game the other day, I crawled around in the grass for 18 minutes straight. And then I got top 10. At one point, I shot at a guy and someone else killed him. But no, I'm really good at this game. It's really exciting and fun. Relies on skill and it's a real esport.
First day.
Hello? Hello? Woohoo! Look at me! Ihr seht jeden Pickel, ist das nicht geil? Mist. Ich habe mir extra einen richtig warmen Pulli angezogen, weil ich dachte, es ist kalt draußen und ich.
Noch was dazu?
Überhaupt kein Fett mehr an mir und mir ist den ganzen Tag schon kalt. Im Kopf hang ich streamen an, wird mir heiß. Ich muss meine Klamotten von mir reißen. Ja, hallo. Da ist sie wieder. Wartet mal, ich hab mal Reißverschluss.
And I'm dead.
0.0, at least not until the patch hits next week and infested Terrans get nerfed and Fungal gets nerfed. Until then, I would not advise carriers, guys. They're not the best. Especially when you don't build a single... Oh, you actually, no, you got a single upgrade. You got a token upgrade for it. Here we go. This carrier is the brave one. He says, let's get him, boys. Let's fucking go. Oh. And just dies. There's always that one guy, you know? That one guy who just runs out, he's like, we can fucking take him. Runs off and just gets stabbed in the throat, instantly dies.
Oh my.
If I really shouldn't stop.
War das mein Aufstiegsspiel? Yeah! Oh, scheiße. Was geht denn heute? Nice. Der war sogar Master 1. Der ist sogar richtig Master 1, schon länger. Was geht denn, Leute? Ah! Geil. Hallo, Woloks, danke.
Yes. All right. Ugh. I don't know if you got. I don't. It might not have looked like it. That was one of the most stressful games I've ever played. I was losing it, and he's not good. But I was like I was falling apart.
No.
No! That's awful. Goodbye.
Can someone please help me, says Hefka. How can I upgrade Marines to have shields on their hands? That's the cutest question I've seen in a while! There's a combat shield upgrade in this in the barracks tech lab, Hefka. It's called combat shield. You should try and get both combat shield as well as stim pack as early as you can. That is the cutest question in a while. I love that. It's like the same.